Should get to Feast to check on May.
Folks, the mastermind of the City Hall bombing has finally been brought to justice, and shockingly, it's philanthropist Martin. Now, I'll discuss in a moment what kind of twisted Jekyll and Hyde mentality it takes to lead such a double life. But first, a word of caution to everyone celebrating his arrest. Yes, it's good that he's in jail, but look at all the things we didn't know. How long was he a suspect without anyone telling us? How long did he have a deadly biological weapon that could kill us all? Shouldn't we have been told? Evacuated the city? It's not an accident that we weren't given the information we need to protect ourselves and our families. Someone made that decision. Was it the police? The mayor? I know one guilty party for sure, and his initials are Spider-Man.
Peter!
You okay?
I'm getting by.
I don't know how I feel about you running this place all by yourself.
And these people need help. If I lose a few hours of sleep, so be it.
So have you heard from Mr. Lee since?
No. But the Martin I know couldn't have done that. Whatever's become of him, that's not the one I want to remember. So, how are things with MJ?
Oh, it's, well, you know, she's, it's complicated.
Honesty, that's what got me and Ben through the rough patches.
You guys had rough patches?
Oh, sure. Especially when we were your age. So, are you honest with her? Does she know the real you?
Hey, turn it up. I want to hear this.
A spokesperson for the police has confirmed that this was the truck carrying the device used in the Grand Central Terminal attack.
Oh, it never ends. Peter?
Captain Watanabe, leave a message.
Yuri, where are you? Call me when you get this. I just hope the Devil's Breath is still there, and still secure. If the demons got to that truck, this just went from bad to catastrophic.
Thank you. Yeah, no, sorry, this is closed. Come on, people, go!
Devil's breath is gone, but we got even bigger problems.
Rikers?
We have to hurry. Hop on.
What happened?
It was a coordinated attack. Must have been planned from the outside. Every cell block is breached. We're minutes away from every prisoner and Rikers walking right up Fifth Avenue.
What about the raft?
Should be okay. It's a Supermax facility. Better security and a separate power grid.
Good. What about the Devil's breath?
Sable's handling it.
Do you trust them?
Do I have a choice?
Uh-oh. You should have worn your seatbelt.
Take him out! Hurry!
I'm on it.
Spider-Man!
Attention all CO! Basic lockdown procedures.
Give a run! Let's take them!
All inmates return to your cells. Repeat, return to your cells. This is your last time.
I think you guys need a little more plan in your escape plan.
Damn it! They got into the armory!
Is that bad? That sounds bad!
It means some of the inmates are armed with rocket launchers.
Yeah, that's bad. I'm on it. You guys go back to your cells and behave. We can forget this ever happened. Into a prison!
Come in. This is Sergeant Hansen. Anyone on this channel?
This is Captain Watanabe. Where are you?
Electrical access. Rooftop near cell block D. Trying to restore power. That you, the chopper?
Affirmative. What happened here?
No idea. The power went out, then all hell broke loose.
Hold tight. We'll get you as soon as we can.
Thank you.
officer calling for help up there.
On my way. Someone's trapped behind that door.
They're attacking my car!
Help the warden! I'll keep working on getting the power restored!
Right, I'm on it!
Thank you.
somewhat under control.
I thought you said the raft was secure.
It was. Let's go. Maybe it's not as bad as it looks.
Love the optimism. But in my experience, when it looks bad, it's usually worse. Look out! Yuri!
I'm slipping!
Gotcha. Hold on! You okay?
Yeah.
Welcome to the park! Just in time for the fight!
Looks like we made parole, boys!
Electro? Why is he letting everyone out?
I'll head for the main control center and see how bad the situation is.
Got it. I'll go join the party. Everyone just quietly go back into your cell and lock the door behind you, okay? Please?
Thank you.